Karamikas and the rebels will move against Nuevo Estocolmo soon.
And their destination? The broadcast center. Karamikas will send word out that it's time to rise up against El Presidente. So, your job is to buy the guerrillas enough time to broadcast that speech before the shit hits the fan. Get moving, Rico.
It's good to see you, old friend. Keep the army bastards away until I finish my speech to the people.
Comrade, the studio is this way.
Rest in peace, amigos.
Don't let anyone inside the studio. His speech should be over in about 2 minutes. Hostiles headed for the seaside entrance, Rico!
On this eve of the great uprising,
marks the beginning of a new era. Indeed, the revolution is now! Our oppressor, our tyrant, trembles because his son has risen.
Bad guys headed for the main entrance!
And for all, the blood that shines so brightly appears that it will force the snakes of corruption and greed back into the black chasm from whence they came! Union, your weapon! Forever from our lands. Tomorrow, it is they who will live in fear. They will learn that the soul of this
people cannot be broken. Coming in the seaside entrance again.
They will learn that the blood of our ancestors is upon this land. And today, the spirits of those who have died stand beside us. And unite now. Stand with us against the rebels, murderers, and resurrection. Stand in strong, my fellow Esperitians. To strike back at our foes! The lackeys of greed and corruption! These filthy mongers of fear!
And they're trying the back door, Rico! Hurry up!
And we will strike back with an iron fist formed by the pueblo itself! The monster fire and the ancient cry! And with that fist of crashing down so heavy and tears of rage, it will crush every enemy in its way! Viva la revolución! Viva la revolución! Viva la revolución!
Now get under the ramp and blow up that big antenna. This country is about to suffer one serious loss of salsa music and propaganda.
Señor, now!